Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorrie, and I'm one of the automation specialists for Ramco. Today, we'll be taking a look at the emulator software for Banner iVu, as well as reviewing potential applications. This software is a free download for Banner's website. As I mentioned in part one, no PC or software is required for programming. The key advantage of the emulator software is that you can upload any image into the emulator and perform a basic inspection. This is a great tool for testing the camera solution and presenting the solution to upper management. Let's take a look at some of the screens on the emulator software. There are four basic tools on the TG. The area tool, which is used to ensure the features or multiple features are present on a part. It can be used for parts counting and sizing as well. Example of this type of application is to verify a gasket is present on a part. The blemish tool is used to look for flaws on a part. You can teach it a good part and see if there are any extra areas so it can indicate a failure. An example of this would be to look for a scratch on a part. The match tool is used to verify a pattern, shape, or part matches the reference image. An example of this would be to use to verify a label is present on a bottle. Make sure the label is the correct one and correct orientation. The sort tool, basically a match tool, but it can be used to turn on an output based on what image it sees. It can store up to 10 images. An example of this would be used to look for different parts on a conveyor and turn on output depending on which one it sees. Now let's take a look at the BCR camera. As you can see, the camera is identifying the barcodes within the field of view. It can read up to 11 different 1D barcodes and 2D barcodes, including data matrix and QR codes. You can also see that it can read multiple barcodes within the field of view. The camera can not only read the barcode, but verify the barcode is correct number and give a pass or fail indication. The advantage of using a camera instead of a traditional line scan reader is with the camera, the barcode doesn't have to be in the same exact place. As long as it's within the field of view, it can read it. It also has the ability to read it in any orientation. These are just some of the few examples of where you can use an iVu. Stay tuned to Ramco TV for additional videos that go in depth on some of the tools and how to program. Making sure quality product is going out the door is very important, not only to prevent customer complaints, but to prevent potential safety issues. Please feel free to contact us for more information on the Banner iVu. If you're ever interested in trying an application out, please let me know. I'd be happy to bring one of my demos by. Thanks, and be safe out there.